Operational report. Submarines have been detected. Koshikijima occupied. That means, well, we didn't have to even capture it. How nice. Repairs incomplete. Okay, Iwo Jima. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. Detection. Spotting report. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Spotting report. Recon over Tsushima. Kill credit. Crash. Grounded. Detection report. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Sighting report. Recon over Tsushima. Crash. Headquarters moved by plane. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. And the rock is registered as lost. And refit begins. Expansions. And some upgrades even. First, collision check. No collisions this turn. We're going to take Koshikijima is here. Oh, how nice. It got occupied. Auto-flipped. We don't have to spend a mission with paratroops. Unfortunate. Well, it's 0%. Okay. Unfortunately, I still have to spend a mission with paratroops. I think it's 2% or 2 points worth of damage. I'm not sure if that's considered negligible or if the AI will remove 2 points, 2% worth of 2% worth of victory points at the end. I don't know. So you got to make sure, which means I'm going to have to put some units here to repair the damage. Submarine check. We have Sablefish, almost returned. And Bulgara is hit bad enough. It's got 7 knots, so I think I better sneak her into hell. Oh, too bad. No, too far. Okay, we'll try to sneak her into Naha. Croaker and speaker fish are returning. Tusk making good speed, heading for Manila. Now, Cero, he's got 13 points. You know, I'm not in a real rush for it, so I may as well turn him into Manila. Oh, we didn't even have a reaction range on this guy. What a waste. Okay, no others. Checking on endurance. Flounder and Batfish are going to get the recall notice. Checking for submarines at Iwo Jima. We have Bonfrey and Argonaut 2 in for repairs. Argonaut 2 is going to be... Well, it really doesn't matter. It's going to be in for refit as well. So we'll leave it here. Pomfret is going into high, and we'll try to repair it. Now, we've got Dias. It says Dias is unable to repair. But it says, look, jackass. It says there's no... Another bug. It says it can't be repaired. So I'm going to try to put it on... I don't know. Maybe it's the same one. 1, 1, and 1. So... If it doesn't repair under pure sight, maybe it can't repair under repair ship either. Who the hell knows? Who the hell knows? Damn. Bloody bugs. Manila. We have one submarine in. Rakin going back out to Shikoku Station. But Tagrone is in. We'll put it in the shipyard. Over at Singapore, we have the transport. Come on. How hard is it to click on one freaking ship? Still loading supplies. The Air Force is okay. Nobody, we haven't had any attacks over here, so we're quiet. Quiet at Tarakan. Legazpi, we have another tanker group has arrived. I think we better refuel these guys. We're sending them up to Japan, and we'll disband and repair. We have 3 transport groups heading back. I'm going to... I'm going to send all these guys over to Manila instead. The combat groups are going to stay here. We're going to transfer the destroyers in here. These guys will wait. We'll pick up new, fresh, let's say, escorts. That's what we'll do. We'll get fresh escorts. The other ones are heading for Manila. They'll repair and reload with supplies. Well, hold on. This last one, right? Why are you going to Manila? No, you dummies. You're staying at Legazpi. There we go. Manila. We don't have a heck of a lot. Not much happening here. Apari continues to send base forces and headquarters up to Okinawa. I'm going to try. Let me see. Let's take a look at the transports. Oh, we have a spare one here. Okay, we have an open one here. So I'm going to see how much a base group can we send. This base force right here. 152nd. Sure, this is one of my 16. Let's see how much of this can actually be transported by air. I'm hoping all of it transports by air except for these stupid observers. I'm hoping. We're quiet at Naha. No attacks on the ships. We're going to move another base, another headquarters out of here, the 5th, the 8th Air Force. Why? Because it's fully air transportable. That's why. All the other ones are pretty much gone. We've got just a zillion. Just look at that, all that aviation support. We only need about 300. We actually only need about, we'll leave about 400 in case I need more air cover here, but that's pretty much it. The tankers were able to successfully exit. I want to send the tankers off to America for more, but then I remembered America doesn't have any more. So what do you do? What do you do? Okay, these guys, they can't do anything over here anyway, so I am gonna form a tanker group, send it off to America. Just if they're gonna sit someplace, sit in America. Here's the returning ships. Now I got two leads here, 352 and whatever the hell. Well, it's a little bit late now, right? No longer the lead. Same situation. All these transports, what the hell do you do with them? Well, I'll send them back. We'll sit at Manila. Maybe we'll try to get some of that 4 million out of here. But there's no rush for it. That leaves a single LSM landing ship medium heading back for Manila. Well, that's pointless, isn't it? Okay, so the carrier battle groups, we're leaving. We're heading for Legazpi. Actually, we're going to head down here before heading into Legazpi. Get some fuel. On the island, we have advanced to Matsue. And look at Matsue. He's got units. I don't know. You can see that little red pip to the southeast. He's running or leaving or whatever. He's trying to get out of here. And I don't know. Is it one unit or three units or more units trying to leave? I don't know. But we're here. We're here, everybody. We're moving into combat mode. And I think I'm going to shock him. I think we're trying to kill that thing before it can actually get out of here, or do it as much damage as possible. We'll make sure we. Oh crap! Look at these guys. Look at these bozos. Because they don't have enough supply, I think shock attack might be too much for them. Might take more casualties than it's worthwhile. So I'm going to order these guys into deliberate. Unfortunately, we only have the infantry. Nobody else up here. No engineers or anything else. But I think with a stack of almost 20,000, we should be able to wipe out whatever, even at level 6 if fortifications. Now I want to show something really interesting. Look at this guy. Look at this pip. You can see there's a movement pip to the northwest. And you got to think, holy smokes, That's great for the AI. The AI I don't know if it's really deliberately trying for this, but if he moves in behind us, he's going to try to cut our supply line, our link with Shimonoseki, where all of our supplies are coming from. And I thought, if the AI is deliberately doing that, good for you. Good for you. It's actually trying. But the fact that we can't, it's difficult for us to move through here. It's only, there's no road. There's roads only halfway, so it's kind of like a half road here. If it's difficult for us to move through here, down, it should be difficult for the AI to move up. And there's two units here, so I don't know if it's one or two units moving through here. So we're going to continue the original plan. We're going to come down. We're going to punch out, hopefully, Okiyama. Okiyama has two units, and this is two units. Well, it's not guaranteed. Just because it says two units doesn't mean there's not 10 that we don't see. So we're going to punch out this one, and punch out this one, and punch out this one. If there's anything coming behind us, if the AI actually manages to cut us, we've got the armor coming up this way. So maybe we'll have a meeting battle here to by the if it cuts us, we will hammer him with the armor. And if he doesn't cut us, we'll continue around and we can open up the supply route through the other side. By entering the hex here, we can win by entering the hex on both sides. The supply will flow through the hex because we own both sides of the hex, two hex sides. But it doesn't flow as well. I don't know how goodly or badly it flows, but it supposedly will flow and it will supposedly be impeded. So we can still get supplies. So if we enter Hiroshima from from the east and west at the same time, we can still get supplies into the base. So that's but I just wanted to show the AI is actually moving to the northwest. And that's not an easy route. That's not an easy route. That's why I didn't choose it to come into the hex. I'm going choosing to follow the good roads all the way around. Now, if a human player could try to do the same or try to block us here and then starve us out, and that would be interesting whether the AI could starve a column of 20,000. But you've seen how difficult it is for me to stockpile supplies. Anyway, we've got support units coming up, moving up along there. It'll be here next turn and take another two turns. So we're going to be late. If we capture the base here, we're going to be late getting into it, which is my fault. But the armor coming up, this armor moves one, two, three hexes a day. Well, no, what, sorry, one hex a day. It might only take may only take two days to get up here because it actually moves over one hex a day. I don't know how many more, but on a good road, it really motors. Here's the coastal defense unit. Oh my God, these guys are just horrible. Horrible as they crawl up here. Is we're holding on at Tokiyama. Wasn't a bad attack. Over at Oita. Yeah, that fatigue. That hurts. It certainly hurts. But we're holding on. We're holding on. Minor losses over here. We also need to get some engineers up here. Let's see the building of this. We're at not great, not bad, but not great. Shimonoseki expanded the port to 8, or maxima, no, expanded the airfield to 8. So within a turn or two, we should be done. Even though Shimonoseki has fewer engineers, I get the impression that their engineering effort is better than these guys here. So for this engineering, we're going to need engineers over at Matsue and Okiyama and Fukuyama. I got to make sure the headquarters get out there. Not that it's a big deal, but the headquarters isn't going to get close to Matsue by the time we take it, unfortunately, because I was slow off the ball. See, here's the Matsue headquarters. Not going to make it. It'll get there after we capture it. Oh well. Oh well. We also have to get the Okiyama and Fukuyama headquarters up here. So as soon as we take it, we're going to send them in by railroad, and that should be really fast. Now these engineers, I got to get some engineers up here. All these engineers are committed. Yep. These are all they're no real engineers here. They're just all base forces. Okay, so we're gonna take these engineers, and I'm gonna set them all into strategic mode. All the ones that are in that take 2 days to load, I'm gonna put them back into regular mode. I'm not gonna pack these guys. The guys I'm gonna pack are the ones that pack easily. Click, 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 click. So all these guys in reserve. Yeah, I know. Just watch me click, 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 click. No easy way to sort this. No, no, I couldn't just say take all the twos and switch them back. No siree. Gotta click it. Miserable clicking. All right. So now they're in rest. And what? Guess what? Click a third time. Woo! Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Oh, where is that one? Oh, man. Yeah, click them all over. Click them all over. Click, 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 click. Click, 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 click. All right, got all that mess clicked out. Oh, my wrist just throbs doing this miserable thing. All right, that's engineers all clicked into strategic mode. They'll take 1 day to pack. These 1 day to pack engineers, we're going to take them. Let's see, let's run them right up to Shimonoseki. Set all to march. So those are the engineers. Got to make sure that nothing else moves. The headquarters unit, no, I don't think so. We're going to put them reserve, drop them, cancel that move, and put them back. I probably will move some of these, but not right now. I just don't know how much support is. We have just enough support now. I don't know how much of this support we need to stay here in order to help the base build. So they're going to show up here tomorrow, next day, and maybe even go all the way down to Matsue the day after to help them build. Air Force wise, we have Ikishima. We have a few engineers on here. That's good. Six engineers. Well, it's bringing down the runway damage slightly. I'm not gonna. Well, we have some supplies here, and we also have some supplies here. I could put engineers on these and build them, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna waste my time doing this. And there's supplies here. We could send engineers on and just build it. But maybe I will. Maybe once we do everything else and we have extra engineers, we will. But I'm just not worth the time. So Ikishima is going to, we're just going to leave the six engineers here building away. What am I going to do with these? There's transports here. Troop transports. They went on to Ikishima. Okay, let's rebuild. I could send more, but why, right? Why? Just rest. Rest. We're picking up more troops from Nago, an extra headquarters from here. The base, the Kagoshima, the patrol aircraft. Okay, these guys were no, not flying supply. Let's go troop transport. Let's conduct another parachute assault. Let's take out Kuroshima. No. Let's take out Tsushima. Look at Tsushima. We stopped bombing because why? Because we killed everything. Let's go. This one for Kuroshima. Now I think this one has. I think there are parachute elements up here. Yeah, we got these parachute guys. We picked these up from Ikishima. We're gonna launch them at Tsushima. Good stuff. We don't need the whole group. We just need a small contingent of it. So why commit? The others would just be dropping supplies or dropping supplies, helping drop supplies. I don't think we need supplies. We just need to capture the base. So where's my parachute fragment? Here you go. Three parachute squads. Let's try it for Tsushima. Wait, what happened? Troop transport. Tsushima. There you go. Right? That'll work. Let's see if we can't capture Tsushima with that. Tsushima, we stopped attacking because, hey, we killed everything here. Fantastic. So we're gonna put some combat air patrol over it, and we're gonna arrest the bombers and start recon over Fusan and maybe bombing it tomorrow. Otherwise, the aircraft are fighting hard. Oh, today's the day we have to add reinforcements too. Yeah, it's the 22nd. Reinforcement day. So we'll be sticking on reinforcements on all, adding up, maximizing the reserves for all the aircraft. We're not moving anything else up. Nothing else to do. The PT boats were bombed again. Great! They rearmed, refueled, and dock them again. Hey, then they missed this great big fat tanker sitting here. Great! I'm happy. I'm happy. Let me unload. Let me unload, and my brothers too. Minesweeper. I dropped three of the minesweepers in for small one-day repairs. I've set the minesweeping here, and I'm hoping that if it's sweeping mines here, it's supposed to sweep mines one hex around as well. I don't know if we're gonna get Kurume, but maybe we will. If we don't, well, I'll just form them up. I'll just reform them, add them next day to come down and try to sweep Tokuyama. I think we're doing okay here. I think we got the last midget submarine. I don't know if there's still one over on Fukuoka, but I think we cleared out the last midget submarine on Shimonoseki. My experience is, in a human player, I think that the submarines run out of fuel and they die very quickly. But with the AI, I think that the AI can just leave all these submarines, all these midget submarines, when the base is captured. The submarines just stay behind, and you have to go in and kill them. I think that's what's happening. So we're standing down all the bombers today, just adding replacements, adding, and that's not bad. Our fatigue levels are not no, sorry, that's a recon element. But transport, see, all of our fatigue is under 10, but we'll stand down one day just to get some detection level higher on Fusan before bombing it to oblivion. This campaign might actually work. Bombing the enemy into oblivion. Never tried that. I've never found the enough bombers to make it effective, but having 4,000 bombers, yeah, that helps. That helps a lot. Don't know if I showed it earlier. That's over 300 aircraft destroyed for the loss of 7 crash. Over in the Bonin Islands, we have more another destroyer tanker group or transport group coming. Okay, I'll humor you. Let's come up. Let's go right at them. And make the second one here patrol. These are the rich, it's the Richmond Raleigh duo, aces, transport killers. Okay, those guys are going up, these guys are coming down. We will order them on a separate patrol zone. You're here? Okay, in case you miss, we'll cover your back. We got your back. Another cruiser group here. Let's see if we can't get these guys repaired. While repairing, see, there go the torpedoes again. Gotta make sure these things stay loaded. God. Yeah. If only there was a button that we could, or a setting we could just tell them to load every time, right? Dummies. So Glasgow is joined by Detroit and Marblehead. These cruiser divisions don't really mean anything anymore. I think this is probably gonna we're just gonna change all these to EWO cruiser division, because it just three cruiser divisions up here just make it easier. Rotating the stock. Pagan still has cruisers, three heavy and a light cruiser down here. All backup. All backup. We're not needing them right now. Convoys continue to move back and forth, unmolested. We're quiet in the Marianas. Midway, the bombers are recovering. Nothing to do about it. Which one is it? In Hawaii, the small transport group, the coastal freighters, returning to Hilo. Hilo still has a few supplies. We're going to keep taking them up to Midway. Los Angeles, we have still struggling to load supplies, aren't we? Couple more loaded, but what's that? So what? So what? We're still looking for over 20,000 to fill the rest of them. Tanker wise, got plenty of tankers in here waiting for fuel. San Francisco, we have another group has returned that is refueled. Let's disband and repair. More Yeah, these guys are still loading. Oh, well, I'll just return it back on again, right? Jeez, what a pathetic amount. Pathetic. 70,000? Yeah, well, okay. Look at these big bastards. Look how much they need. Keep loading. Oh, let's take a look. Also, these were here. How many are needed for upgrade? Hey, upgrade them. Why not? Why not? We're sitting around. Bluegill launches torpedoes at a destroyer. Miss. There's still some action on Shikoku Station. Stingray fires two torpedoes at a transport. Miss. Gets hit five times. Oh, night action. The Richmond Rally duo blast a patrol boat and several transports, but nothing. Oh, 70%, 71% moonlight. Still pretty good visibility. We didn't get the destroyers though. Second action, Chichijima. Rally and Richmond fire again, hitting. I think they're just minor damage. We're just not getting close enough. Third Rally Richmond, put it to them, put the boots to them. We got the destroyer and a few more transport. I don't see any sinking. Again, Rally Richmond. They get a medal for this, hitting the transports and hitting the destroyer, pounding them. That's four rounds of action, but I didn't see anything sinking. Sea Fox fires two torpedoes at the same destroyer, miss. Gets hammered eight times in return. Rally Richmond back on the scene, hitting the transports. Well, it doesn't say they're sinking though. Crosses the T. Well, no. Sunk. Okay, so one is sunk, but the others may have escaped. Rally Richmond pursues, hits the destroyer and the transports again. Night raid Shimonoseki. Tsurugis, 14 Tsurugi, one shot down. Night raid Nagasaki, 5 Peggies, one shot down. Night raid Shimonoseki, 9 more Tsurugi, 2 destroyed. Night raid Shimonoseki, those Tsurugi, one more destroyed. Are they some kind of special night bombers? Oh, see, we still see we there's still a there's still some kind of a midget submarine here. Hit four more times by the minesweeper. So the hexed has not been sanitized. I don't think the AI is able to send new submarines. Gato launches torpedoes at a submarine, miss. Air raid, the poor little minesweeper attacked near Shimonoseki. Zeros and Sams. We shoot down six, but we also lose a four Corsair. Air raid. Uh-oh, the AI is reaching out to touch us over near Marcus Island. Betty's. Uh-oh, this is gonna hurt. Kamikaze, kamikaze. Bam, 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 bam. This is gonna hurt. It's a loaded troop transport convoy too. Damn it. Damn it. Lots of squads killed. Air raid, kamikaze, five Emilys, another one sunk, more troops lost. Damn it! How'd he find us all the way out here? Maybe one of those ships ran into the convoy and reported the position. On right near the end of the war too, the lot one of the last convoys to come out with actual troops. So the next one will take a little bit detour to the south. Air raid task force near Shimonoseki. Four zeros, two shot down. Air raid the minesweeper attacked by eight SAM, three shot down. Air raid Tokiyama, 25 aircraft, six shot down. Tokiyama attacked by 14 Francis. Another kamikaze strike. Oh crap. Hoyt sinks. This is crap. Well, they got caught. Big groups coming through, I guess. Too big. Bombardment. What? Oh, bombardment attack Matsue. Right. Mixed brigade, engineer, and an air force battalion. Not much. Here comes the shock attack. Shock attack. 1,000 to 1. Fort level 5. Whoa! We bring it down. Captured. Damn it. All units retreated. And he even cost us a couple of ours. Bastard. They're retreating towards Okayama, so we're helping the enemy by herding him together. Bastard. Shock attack, Kuroshima. Parachute assault, captured. Shock attack, Tsushima. Parachute assault, captured. 11 aircraft destroyed on the ground.